hardware harvesting technology and post-harvesting technology. The picture that you see is sort of a modified low-speed centrifuge that runs at about 800 to 1200 RPMs, yielding a very delicate and very protective harvest of algae that sort of leads at the